You chicken bats? Come on.
That should never end.
You think the two of you can take me? Think again! This knife is going through your chest!
One bad guy coming up!
No!
I'm not done!
The lad's gonna make you pay! Give me your best shot! Scared to take me on alone, huh? Get your ass!
Let's make this count!
You teaming up now? I'll break both your skulls!
Not so tough now, Rob!
On your feet! You can't test me, boy!
Nice work. You really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
What did this guy eat? A car?
BatMan, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
Think we signed up for the wrong crew.
You heard what the others said.
They're idiots.
True, but they're not insane. They said one minute Harley said do something, the next she asked them to do the exact opposite.
She's always been like that, even before the Joker died.
I guess. But we have to work for the Fruit Loop. What if she changes her mind and just kills us?
She won't. We're all she's got. What would she do without us?
Batman! Hey, Batman! Where's your little bird friend? You two have a fight?
Oh, he didn't fly away all upset now, did he?
Oh, what? You wanna come in? Nah. That ain't happening, buddy.
I'm sure you two can work it out, huh?
The clown princess of crime didn't like...
If they see me enter here, they won't risk opening the gate.
She kidnapped him first!
stuck out there, Bat?
Holly was right. She said he'd show.
Thanks.
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
That, dumbass, is why you're not paid to think. It's some kind of bad trick. Show yourself, B-Man, plus you ain't got the guts. Oh, look who it is. Batman's little helper. Looks like he left you all alone.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh, he's asking for it.
Oh, think you're funny, huh? Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cell, think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine! I'm taking them!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah!
Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from getting your little bitey brains blown out, and your boss don't care one bit! Ain't that right, B-Man? Joker always said the Bat was mean. Didn't care about no one but himself. Not like Mr. J.
Is this gonna go on much longer?
He looked after me. Loved me with all his heart. He would've never abandoned me. Not like that big coward who's out there, huh?
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady. Get...
You're ours now, Robin.
You okay?
You ain't never hit me. Ish. This'll be easy.
Hey!
We're gonna rip you apart, Robin!
It's all yours!
Now! Support!
You're gonna beg us to stop.
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Albert. I've got Quinn.
People.
Especially when they're bad.
Huh? Honey! I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh!
I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security. Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Bats.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it.
What are you doing?
Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
You're the last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Oh, no, no, no. You are not going to do this!
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats. And you know it!
Come on. You need to do this.
You're the boss. Don't let him tell you what to do.
You can't stay out here. It's not safe with Joker inside you.
Tosh, there's plenty of room for both of us in here. But it looks a bit cramped in there.
If you're not sure, that's him talking.
Oh, if you're not sure, that's you agreeing with me.
Be honest. It's what you want. I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway.
Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
Cell. It's the only choice we have left. Come on, there's no time. I can handle Scarecrow. What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
I've gone crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this! Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred. Tim, there's something you need to know. Something's happened.
No, not her. Don't say it.
Barbara's... She's dead. I'm sorry.
Let me out.
I can't. They're targeting everyone close to me. I won't let them get you as well.
Bruce, please. I have to do this.
No.
You son of a bitch! How dare you! You don't get to decide! Get away from me! Go!
Hang on a gosh darn minute! If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means... There is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara. It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only meant it. Now come on. Let's go show Gotham what a real dynamic duo looks like.
out there. I know he is. Batman doesn't retreat. I'm sending in reinforcements. Find him.
Generator Mark IV allows the user to supercharge secondary weapons to the maximum offensive capability. Warning, fully charged weapon systems are highly destructive.
Alfred, the cloud burst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Miagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
My final test awaits you. Find that gimmicky little gadget you assembled back in Arkham City and bring it to the orphanage. Quickly!
You sure it's safe having Ivy out there on her own, growing God knows what? It always starts with a couple of plants. Before you know it, Gotham's a rainforest.
Relying on a giant plant to save your ass? Yeah, let me know how that works out.
October 30th. Got my hands on this forensic report.
Tell me what you're doing.
Sounds bad out there, Batman. Rather you than me.
Agreed.
I'm guessing you've encountered a few religious cults in your time. What's your take on them?
They prey on the weak and the vulnerable.
Sounds like my ex-wife's lawyer.
Whatever you're up to, stop.
Trust me, I'm hands off on this one. Cross my heart.
Tape 25, October 30th. Got my hands on this forensic report. Human sacrifice. It's real. They're real.
He's still off comms. What if he does something stupid?
He wouldn't do that.
You know that for certain? He's lost everything. The city, his daughter. He's gonna be hurting bad.
Still no word from Gordon. I'm worried, Batman. He swore he'd never let anyone ever hurt her again. He won't forgive himself for that.
Feeling lucky, Batman? What do you say we flip a coin? heads, we walk free.
Pig can make Harvey right again. Dent can be a dollar.
Sick freak.
One modified flare gun. One machine gun haphazardly duct taped to a grenade launcher. And one good old-fashioned baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harleen Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn. Without Joker around, Harley took over the clown's old gang. It was never gonna last. One pig mask and butcher's knife. Used by Laszlo Valentin, a.k.a. Professor Pig. This guy's new. Mutilates his victims in order to make them perfect. I think I'm pretty enough already, thanks. One rocket launcher, acid damage coin, and twin semi-automatic handguns. Used by Harvey Dent, a.k.a. Two-Face. I hate booking in, Harv. Guy's messed up, but you still see pieces of the man he used to be. And then he flips that coin and turns on you. One hell of a lot of money, stolen from various Bank of Gotham branches across the city. I'll count this when I get time. One flamethrower and jetpack? Worn by Garfield Lenz, a.k.a. Firefly. Why can't Gotham have a normal pyromaniac, you know? Why does ours have to fly? Militia. I don't know who's paying for this stuff, but they've got deep pockets. These boys are well equipped.
Oh, there you are. Look, it's my stuff. So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce, and no one's forgetting me this time around.
One pair of shock gloves, worn by the electrocutioner, a.k.a. Lester Buczynski. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Black Gate riots. And then he killed him. I heard Batman borrowed these for a while before handing them in. I guess he prefers beating up punks the old-fashioned way. One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. I hope he doesn't ask for it back.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
Exam. Cute, shall we? This is it. One last hoop to jump through, then I'm free to rob Gotham blind. I mean, you know, make sure everyone got out. I'll check the art galleries first.
Meet the Riddle Square, a puzzle which draws influence from both late 20th century puzzle cubes and mid-15th century torture devices.
If Eddie wanted us to play a game of life-size chess, he could have left us more pieces.
I don't think that was the idea.
Oh, good. He doesn't want us to go in. Guess I'll be heading home then, Eddie?
There'll be a way in. We need to stop some of the cubes from moving when I fire the charge.
I'm guessing that'd be my job.
Congratulations. Now let's cut to the best part.
Selina, watch out! Get ready!
Riddle Eddie, seriously.
You get used to it.
Ah! Beginner's luck. Let's intensify proceedings.
It's still not a riddle, Eddie.
You just haven't figured it out yet.
This is it. This is the end. The final riddle.
By the entrance. Let's go.
Oh, you smooth talker, you. Give me a second to compose myself.
leave anytime.
I knew that. I just like dodging the saw blade. Would you do the honors? You know what the worst thing about this was? It looked cheap. Well, handsome, what are we waiting for? So is it just Central Gotham that's evacuated? Or are the mansions empty too?
Scarecrow threatened the entire city, Selina.
And it's such a tragedy. You go save the day, and I'll make sure Bruce Wayne locked his doors.
Good luck with that.
I designed this suit to perfectly defend myself against your violent excesses. So please understand, Dark Knight, that this is an intellectual victory above all.
You think me outwitted? Prepare to be outbeaten! Riddle me!
Here you go.
Is beneath me. You are beneath me. You want to finish this, detective? Then you must earn the privilege.
Solve every last riddle in this city and I'll fight you, Batman, but not a moment before.
Or we could just leave you down there, Eddie. Come on, Batman. This cat wants to prowl. Fresh air, freedom, and darkness. Perfect. How shall we celebrate? I know a couple of poor, defenseless museums. But then again, I also know a couple of hotels.
Tonight's not over yet. There's more work to be done.
Of course there is. You do know how to kill the mood. Do you ever take the night off? Do you ever take the suit off?
Not on nights like this, Selina. It's what I do.
Fine. I guess I'll hit an art gallery or two, while the big bad bat's distracted.
You're not going to thank me?
Why? It's what you do.